So the next activity I'd like to describe to you is the shot push, and as you can gain from the name, it's a throw, but it's a push. It's a pushing action. The idea of the shot is that you're not holding your arm back and throwing it like a cricket ball or a tennis ball. It's a straightforward push action. And as with any throw, you're looking for speed, you're looking for height, and you're looking for direction.